design, and I do urban sketching for hobby. Graphic design is more into a creative, and then you got to meet all sorts of clients. So it's basically it's a very fun job. Sketch drawing is basically you draw whatever that you see and whatever that you can imagine about. I usually draw with landscape at the old heritage of Kuala Lumpur. The challenges that I face is to through arts and design to communicate to the public. That is the challenge. My favorite is the one in Hong Kong called Alan Chan. So Alan Chan is based an advertising firm in Hong Kong. So he designed like KLCC logo and then those type of thing. So he's my admirer. Almost every day I sketch. So if let's say like in 1 or 2 days, at least one piece of sketch that I come up. Graphic designing is quite important for me because I would love to have graphic design to communicate with people, changing other people's perception about arts and design. One piece of it is at the Malacca, it's a riverside. So I drew there for like 2 or 3 hours. When I sketch, it feels very distressed. It's free. It's free from the working stress and then those type of problem. Because of the experience that I have, I challenged into like a different field. I felt like graphic design is much more suitable for myself. Because of the way that I think, the way that I work, I love graphic design.